Brothers and sisters in Christ, blessings to you all. I just wanted to share some information with you in these current times. Christ said in Luke chapter 21 verse 36, "Watch ye therefore and pray always, that ye may be accounted worthy to escape all these things that shall come to pass, and to stand before the Son of Man." Chapter 21 informs that nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be great earthquakes in diverse places, famines, pestilences, fearful sights, and great signs from heaven. But prior to this, they shall persecute you, bring you to the synagogues and into prisons, being brought before kings and rulers for Christ's name's sake. So, with that being said, this has led me to do some research. If you have observed, this year alone has seen the rise of volcanic eruptions around the world. There were 70 confirmed eruptions in 2021, with 48 of those having continuous eruptions. This data has been taken from the Global Volcanism Program, which is available on the internet for your perusal. I have provided the link in the description area for further analysis. The National Earthquake Information Center informs an average of 20,000 earthquakes around the world each year, approximating 55 earthquakes per day. Between 2019 to 2021, there was a locust infestation which threatened the food supply across the regions of East Africa, the Arabian Peninsula, and the Indian subcontinent. The outbreak has been the worst in 70 years in Kenya and the worst in 25 years in Ethiopia, Somalia, and India. The plague began in June 2019 and continued into 2020. Eastern Australia this year 2021 has been experiencing a mice plague in record numbers, threatening the livelihood of farmers, ruining their harvest and engine wiring in tractors, with farmers fearing damage of up to $1 billion. It has been reported as the worst mouse plague in living memory, having bitten people in hospital beds and prisoners being relocated due to destruction of the facility's electrical infrastructure. Carnegie Endowment for International Peace has recorded over 230 significant anti-government protests erupting worldwide. More than 110 countries have experienced significant protests, 78% of authoritarian or authoritarian-leaning countries have faced significant protests, and over 25 significant protests have been directly related to the coronavirus pandemic. WorldPopulationReview.com lists 21 countries currently at war as of September 2021. And according to the Open Doors website, persecution against Christians seemed to be rising, stating that in just the last year, there have been over 340 million Christians living in places where they experience high levels of persecution and discrimination. 4,761 Christians killed for their faith, 4,488 churches and other Christian buildings attacked, 4,277 believers detained without trial, arrested, sentenced or imprisoned. So, with the above being noted, are we further than we realize? And if so, what did Christ say? "Pray always that ye may be accounted worthy to to escape all these things that shall come to pass. Revelation chapter 3 verse 10 states, "Because thou hast kept the word of my patience, I also will keep thee from the hour of temptation, which shall come upon all the world, to try them that dwell upon the earth." Christ mentions in Luke chapter 21, "There shall be signs in the sun, moon, and stars, and upon the earth distress of nations with perplexity, the sea and the waves roaring, men's hearts failing them for fear and for looking after those things which are coming on the earth, for the powers of heaven shall be shaken. And when these things begin to come to pass, then look up and lift up your heads, for your redemption draweth nigh." Luke chapter 23, Christ states, "For behold, the days are coming, in the which they shall say, Blessed are the barren, and the wombs that never bare, and the paps which never gave suck. Then shall they begin to say to the mountains, Fall on us, and to the hills, Cover us." Brothers and sisters in Christ, prepare your hearts on the Lord, that ye may be found worthy to escape all these things. God bless. I have provided links in the description section for further information.